The Islamic Golden Age was an era from the 8th to 13th century, marked by the expansion of Islam and Arabic culture throughout North Africa, the Middle East, Central Asia, and Southern Europe, during which there was a great flourishing in arts, commerce, and science. Advancements in algebra, medicine, and astronomy are the major achievements of Islamic Golden Age. The period is traditionally said to have ended with the collapse of Abbasid Caliphate due to Mongol invasion and the siege of Baghdad in 1258.